Subscribe now and press the bell icon.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Back into the middle. Alexander-Arnold, and it's Eriksen. It's anyone's ball. Stitch defending, but that'll do. De Bruyne.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround. Barcelona, 3 goals to the good after a really...
Mbappe has a shot! Back of the net! It is no contest. It is a landslide. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Mbappe is the obvious danger man here, and yet he's afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And the shot!
Keeper always had the measure of that.
Really drove at the heart of that
defense.
तो लैपटॉप का तू भी पढ़ाई करती थी तो लैपटॉप बोलते हैं 35,000 लैपटॉप मेरे लिए लाया
It's Cristiano Ronaldo. De Bruyne, who has made his impact already. Neymar battles to win it back. Mbappe. Eriksen. He's had a goal! Contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part. Barcelona totally ran.
So that's it. It is all over. Barcelona class apart. Poland torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. Final thoughts, Jim. What I most admire.